We just want some closure and find the truth.
The dead should be left alone.
The family fight continues on the quest to find out if 1930s gangster John Dillinger is really buried in Crown Hill Cemetery. Well, it now hits yet another roadblock.
That's right. Alyssa Raymond first broke news of the efforts to exhume his body over the summer. And today she was in court for what was the latest round of the fight.
At this point, no one's digging up John Dillinger's grave. A judge ruled in favor of Crown Hill Cemetery, who's been trying to stop the exhumation from happening. But that doesn't necessarily mean this thing is over.
It all started this summer when Dillinger's nephew, Mike Thompson, was searching for answers about who's really buried here in this plot. We spoke to him before today's decision.
I just want the answers for the truth. All these years, there's been rumors, and then once we got the files and looked at those, there's a whole lot more evidence it might not be him. So we just want some closure and find the truth.
Three things need to happen for the exhumation to take place. Permit from the health department. They have it. Family consent. Thompson's giving his. And written approval from the cemetery. And that was the key issue at today's hearing. In court, the attorneys representing Crown Hill gave three reasons for why they don't want it to happen. Disruption to the solemnness of the cemetery, damage to nearby graves, and not all family members agree.
The dead should be left alone. My grandfather, as I said a couple months ago, bought this plot, laid it out as he intended, and it should be left alone. There, you know, it is just, it's disgraceful.
We just want to know the truth, and that's all we're looking for. So, Philip Crown Hill comes to their senses and lets us do our what we're looking for.
Thompson's attorney says a fight like this is unusual.
And consent is routinely given. It's a very informal process, 100% of the time until this particular case.
As for what's next in all of this, some of Dillinger's family members still want the exhumation to happen, but now they're looking for a way without getting Crown Hill's consent. Alyssa Raymond, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And Crown Hill just issued a statement on the ruling in the last hour and a half saying they're pleased. They told us, quote, Crown Hill seriously takes its duties to protect the integrity of the cemetery from unwarranted disturbance and public spectacle, and also to guard the interests of those who cannot speak for themselves. And there was an interesting note that we learned from the family in court today. Yes, they disagree about the exhumation, but there is something that they really do all agree to. They say the correct pronunciation of their last name is Dillinger.